Well, Yashwant Sinha has now upped the ante against the Prime Minister Manmohan Singh over the 2G scam probe. Now, in fact, in a strongly worded letter to the Prime Minister, the BJP veteran has demanded that he offer to appear before the Joint Parliamentary Committee probing the scam and clear his own name. Yashwant claiming that several members want the PM to do so and stated that any hesitation on Manmohan Singh's part would confirm the feeling that he has something to hide. He also demanded the Finance Minister Chidambaram and then Telecom Minister A. Raja depose before the JPC as well.
Of the JPC, Mr. Raja has written letters to the JPC chairman, to the Lok Sabha speaker, demanding that he be asked to appear before the JPC so that he could testify and give his side of the story. He is being denied an opportunity. Now to say that we do not have the time to call any witnesses is, as I said, very, very objectionable, which means that we will not be able to arrive at the truth and the whole effort will be wasted in concealing the truth.
अब वो चिट्ठी हमने पढ़ी नहीं है यशवंत सिन्हा जी की. यशवंत सिन्हा जी की चिट्ठी पढ़ेंगे तो हम बात करेंगे. उनके लोग जेपीसी के अंदर मौजूद हैं. भारतीय जनता पार्टी के मेंबर्स जेपीसी में मौजूद हैं. वहां पे वो अपनी बात रख सकते हैं. प्रधानमंत्री का जेपीसी से क्या लेना देना. जेपीसी अपने फैसले करने के लिए सक्षम है.
All right, Associate Editor Atish Srivastava has been tracking the story and joins us for a live input as well. Atish, what is your reading of the situation? Yashwant Sinha, you know, writing to the Prime Minister, urging him to appear before the JPC, also citing the willingness that came from Manmohan Singh when this entire issue was being probed by the PAC as well, saying that, you know, you haven't offered a similar stance for the JPC. How do you see this going forward?
Well, I think BJP knows for sure there has been no convention as far as the Prime Minister's appearing in front of JPC is concerned, but they know that A. Raja is the key player in this entire scam and he is the one who wants to depose in front of JPC and he can be the person who can spill the beans and actually expose the role of Prime Minister and Finance Minister. That is what BJP is hoping to do, and there has been no response from JPC as far as deposition of Raja is concerned. That is why BJP wants to do politics with this. They know that Prime Minister will not depose, and why not embarrass him by saying openly challenging that he should come and depose in front of JPC to get his name cleared, and if he does not do that, he is not out of the suspicion. So that is what BJP is trying to do. They've written the letter to Prime Minister. They've also written the letter to Lok Sabha Speaker. They know that it will not be possible for PC Chairman Chairman JPC to have or to ask Prime Minister to come and depose. But they just want to prove a point that why is Prime Minister shying away? Because Prime Minister earlier said that he's ready for any kind of inquiry. Then why is he shying away from coming in front of JPC and deposing? And not only Prime Minister, in fact, Finance Minister has also, it's been clear that he will also not be there in the list of accused and list of people who JPC would like to interrogate.